is he?
Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center. Excellent! That was a bit rougher than I'd expected.
I can't believe Adele gave us a junker and we turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it, just never found the time.
Well, he's gonna lose his shit when he sees her now.
We're gonna do Rydell's Rides proud. Put the garage...
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
You're getting another gas. Make it count.
Time for the mate.
Pity, you chose the wrong enemy.
Pretty good.
Hurry up! Get a wall time!
How are you?
Oh, hello, Arthur.
Good.
Will you
still
stop
alive.
Firing those bloody flares?
What?
Stop firing those flares!
We've only got a few left! We should.
What was that?
Something in the plane. Stay back.
Gracias.
Bet you can't keep up with me. Go, go, Baron Bunny.
It's okay. It's okay. My captain.
He was standing over there. I was talking to the man. I turned around and he was gone.
On that truck before it goes.
Now, tell me where to buy.
He showed me a shirt inside the market. Then we bought food. We stopped at the temple. And he was gone. I
Hela, what's my one simple
rule? Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady, go safe, go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics. Thank you.